Alright, welcome back to Outlast. Just listen to the water. Listen to the water run and the footsteps. It sounds so real. Oh, there's my feet. Is that somebody trying to break in at me? Holy shit. What is that? That's where I came through at. I go this way. Jesus Christ, God damn it. Whew, holy shit.
God damn it. What the fuck is the matter with you? You weren't invited to this, you goddamn sicko! You're sick. You're sick.
Oh, I was expecting to be chased. Look at my notes real quick. Necromantic. Yep. Oh, I see where I'm at. It's a big dude. The big head. Wait, I want to look back this way a little bit. See if I'm missing any lighters or anything like that.
Oh. Hey, you. Oh, I.
What? That's the guy that let me out. Alright, so I know where I need to go. Sorta.
Be alone.
Okay, so I press D to move here.
Back no more sleep.
Well, this is the side those two psychos were on that threatened to chase me.
Oh, I think. Until I finish. Oh, but I saved some for you. Just
wait. What? Oh, my shadow scared me. That's creepy. New objective, follow blood trails to the exit. Yeah, I don't think this could be experienced any differently than wearing a headset. I would definitely recommend wearing a headset. You can always, if you want to use a controller, which I'd rather do, you can still wear a headset. I wear a kilt too when I play this. A dress. I'm kidding. Never mind. Okay, I'm supposed to be following the blood trails to A block. Of course, it's locked. Fuck this place. Fuck y'all, fuck off. I think they're eating each other. So maybe there's a key around here? I don't see, how else I'm going to get by. Maybe this guy's got a key. Oh, never mind. Closing doors behind you will slow your pursuers. Sometimes the normal ones, sometimes the insane ones seem so normal. I don't know, should I get in one of these? Let's go to the other end of the hall. Scared to look. Jesus Christ, get ready to run. Oh, he looks very friendly. Is this guy gonna get after me or what? What's in here? I need to get past you, dude. Oh, don't hit me. Don't kill me. He's still looking at me. Bring it on, I've got a camcorder, bitch. There's more documents here. There's a note that I... Yeah, they're finger painting all right with blood. Oh God, those assholes. Ugh. Oh, that one got after me. God, don't see me. Phew. I wish there was a way I could take him out, because I have to get in there. let this guy out. He looks sane enough. We can help each other. I'm just gonna go for it. Screw it. I'm just going. Oh, that's where I came from. I'm just going there and do what I need to do. Good, he's not in there. I know he's gonna come in here after I press this. Oh, I should have shut the door. I don't hear footsteps. I think I see something. He's opening the locker.
Slippery. So
what is that? Follow the blood. I gotta get to that elevator. I wish there's a way to jump on there from here. I don't know where it is. Oh, what's this? Picked up battery. No, they're going to be waiting for me somewhere. Yeah, I bet you're behind it, aren't you? Or are you? Huh. That elevator scares me every time. So I am going to take a quick break, and I will be back with more Outlast.